If you want to import your MXF files, which in this case, I shot my MXF files using a Sony FS700R camera, and they're all here. It's YouTube Space. So that's what the YTS stands for. As you can see, there's no preview, and then you cannot do anything with it. But you can go to Sony's website, and you can download this program called RAW Viewer, which is a free app. And with this app, after a long research, actually, I found this. You can see your files and you can convert them. You can export them, as you can see here. You can convert them and then you can use them with your video editing software. All right, guys, thank you very much for watching this video and I hope it helped you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I must have a subscribe button somewhere here on the screen. Hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in the next video.